Hello students, in this video we'll be talking about chapter 2, Fundamentals of Partnership Firms, and the subtopics to be covered are calculation of interest on the loan given by a partner and an example based on this. First, let's have a look at the journal in case of interest on partner's loan. Interest on partner's loan is to be paid by the business to the partner. Therefore, it being an expense is debited. Now, interest on partner's loan is related to his loan account, not his capital account. Therefore, it is transferred to the partner's loan account CR side. A common mistake made by majority of the students is that instead of crediting partner's loan account, they credit partner's capital account, which is wrong. Interest on partner's loan must be credited to partner's loan account, not the capital account. Now, since interest on partner's loan is a charge, not an appropriation, a charge is an item which is provided in case of profits as well as in case of losses. Therefore, interest on partner's loan being a charge is transferred to the profit and loss account DR side. Therefore, the second entry would be profit and loss account DR to interest on partner's loan. Please always remember that interest on partner's loan is a charge. It is shown in profit and loss account, not profit and loss appropriation account. And it is always calculated at the rate of 6% per annum. Let's take an example. X and Y are partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 2:3 with capitals of 2 lakh and 3 lakh respectively. On 1st October 2018, X and Y gave loans of 80,000 and 40,000 respectively to the firm. The date of loan is given to you in the question, so the interest will be calculated accordingly for the number of months for which the loan was taken. Show distribution of profits or losses for the year ended 31st March 19 in each of the following alternative cases. Case 1, if the profits before interest for the year amounted to 21,000. Case 2, the profit is 3,000. Case 3, the profit is 5,000. And case 4, the profit is 1,400. So the basic question remains the same, but they have given us 4 cases and 4 different profits. Let's have a look at the working note first. The calculation of interest on loan for X and Y would be made on 80,000 and 40,000 respectively at the rate of 6% per annum, but for 6 months because the loan was taken on 1st of October. That is why it is multiplied by 6 divided by 12. Now the case 1, profits without the interest is 21,000. This is how your profit and loss account would look. The profit has been mentioned on the credit side as 21,000. Interest on loan that we calculated was 2,400 and 1,200. Now, since it is a charge, that is why it is mentioned in the profit and loss account. And we are not concerned about the fact that what is the amount of profit, because charges are provided in case of profits also and even in case of losses. So interest on loan for X and Y, 2400 and 1200 is provided on the debit side, resulting into the divisible profit, that is 17,400, which is divided between X and Y in the ratio of 2:3, which was their profit sharing ratio. Let's have a look at the case 2, where the profits before interest are 3,000. Now in this question, the change is that the profit has been changed to 3,000. Now we are not concerned, again, I repeat, we are not concerned about the profit. Interest on loan being a charge is mentioned on the debit side, resulting into a divisible loss of 600, which is divided between X and Y in the ratio of 2:3. Although the profits were lesser, still we allowed interest on loan. Case 3, profits before interest are 5,000. Now the amount of profit again has changed, but the interest on loan continues to be shown on the debit side being a charge, resulting into the divisible profit of 1400, which is divided between X and Y in the ratio of 2:3. In case 4, we have loss before interest, that is 1400. Now loss is shown on the debit side of profit and loss account, that is 1400. Interest on X and Y's loan continue to be shown on the debit side, being a charge. And the total divisible loss of 5000 is divided between X and Y in the ratio of 2:3. So this is how your profit and loss account would vary depending upon the different cases, depending upon the fact that whether the profit is greater or lesser, or there is loss in the firm. Interest on partner's loan is always provided because it is a charge, irrespective of the fact whether the firm is earning profits or bearing losses. I hope the concept is clear to everybody. In case of any query or doubt, you can contact me on my email ID. Thank you so much.